New this morning, if you're single this Valentine's Day, we're here to help you out.
Hope so. Hope we can help you out a little bit. We spoke with a Nashville dating expert who tells us some important things about the first date. We spoke with matchmaker Laura Lee Wood right here. She's a former attorney. She says it's important to be asked out on a real first date. All right, so you might think you're going out for coffee or drinks. You think that's a date. She says that's not a date. She says you need to have a dinner or a unique experience for it to be a real date. When it comes to that first date, she says safety comes first.
I highly recommend that you provide a friend with a photo of the person you're going out with, a copy of their profile, the address of where you're meeting them, especially women, obviously. I always want to make sure that they are making sure there's another person, one other person that knows where they're going.
She also says turn on your GPS tracker and share your location with someone. Very important. Wood also recommends taking an Uber and then leaving separately. Something to keep in mind. And if you change locations, make sure you tell someone.
Yeah, good advice. Remember that.